learn some tongue twisters to improve our pronunciation in English. Tongue twister number one. How can a clam cram in a clean cream can? I saw a Susie sitting in a shoe shine shop. Tongue twister number three. Can you can a can as a canner can a can? Tongue twister number four. We surely shall see the sunshine soon. And tongue twister number five. Fed Fred Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread. Now practice these and master your English pronunciation. For more such amazing videos, keep following our TikTok channel. Thank you.